Haven beats Hamden. West Haven's Gary Dudley with a little floater here to make it 34-28 Westies. Hamden with some nice passing, though. You'll see Sean Crocker with the nice dish here down low to Carlton White for the two. The game was back and forth for three quarters, but the Westies pull away in the fourth. Aaron Spann with the three-pointer, and West Haven wins at 61-55.